Hello, I'm Saswat. Are you looking to enhance your geospatial analysis capabilities? Today, I will show you how to set up Google Colab and install the ArcGIS API for Python. So let's get started. First, let's talk a bit about Google Colab. Google Colab is a hosted Jupyter Notebook service provided by Google. It allows you to access your notebook from anywhere. It requires no setup beyond creating a Google account and provides free computing resources, including cloud-based GPUs. Now, let's move to Colab and install the ArcGIS API for Python. You can do this by running the following command in a Colab notebook cell: pip install ArcGIS. After installing the ArcGIS API for Python, it's a good practice to check the installed packages. You can do this by running pip list. Once the code executes and the list of installed packages are displayed, you will see that by combining the computational power of Colab with the extensive geospatial capabilities of ArcGIS, you unlock access to petabyte of geospatial data, leverage powerful geospatial web service, and perform complex analysis with ease. This setup not only enhances your geospatial data analysis capabilities, but also provide a flexible and powerful environment for a wide range of geospatial projects. Today we cover setting up Google Colab and install the ArcGIS API for Python. You are now ready to leverage these tools for your geospatial projects. I encourage you to watch the next video to learn more about how you can utilize these tools to their full potential. Thank you.